We're at Channel 4 to catch up with the winners of the stake, a Channel 4 and Barclays competition that gave young people a chance to pitch ideas on how to spend £100,000 and make their ideas a reality. Over the past 4 weeks, the winners have been putting their ideas into action, spending time researching, planning and budgeting. Let's see how they've got on and what they plan on doing next.
How's the experience been? It's been really, really good because I have always had this idea, but I've never quite understood how to turn it into reality. So now it actually seems realistic and possible.
One of the most important things I've learned over the last month is to stick to my timetable. Over the last month, we planned for me to make a priority task list, which I did quite well. I looked at what is needed for the youth club to make it more successful.
One of the most important things I've learned so far is that organisation is key. You can't go into a school without a plan, and kids have the attention span of a goldfish.
It wasn't as I expected. Setting up a business was harder than I thought. There's loads of different statuses to get rate relief on the venue we're trying to get, so picking the right one is the hardest choice.
Now we've secured our architect, the next steps are to find the right builder for the right price.
The next step initially is to first get the brand developed and the logo designed and just create our own identity really. From there it's to get all the training and equipment done and just make sure that the place looks like our own.
The guys have just got some fantastic ideas. It's really encouraging to think there's so many great ideas out there, and with a bit of help we can really nurture those and bring them to life and make some real successes of these business ideas. So I've learnt loads, really enjoyed it, and will continue to enjoy it as I work with Imran.
The winners also got the chance to quiz SBTV founder Jamal Edwards, one of the UK's youngest entrepreneurs, about his experience of turning an idea into a successful business at just 21.
Back in the day, SBTV wasn't making any much money, so I had to get a job in Tottenham. But what motivated me to do it was just to prove a point of I can do something.
I've really enjoyed my day at Channel 4 meeting Jamal Edwards from SBTV, seeing how his idea progressed and how it's now successful.
It's been great to catch up with the other people and hear that they're all doing well, and we're all kind of at the same stage as well, which has been good to learn.
The winners are all set to take their ideas to the next stage. Make sure you check in on their progress at thestake.co.uk/videos for regular video updates.